Hello everybody, my name is Martin Cutie Pie, and now we continue with Resident Evil 3 in a nightmare mode. This is part 2. Now we continue the story with Carlos. We already reached the police station. Actually, this is another.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
No, she's not like that. No, she's not like anybody.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Yes, this is outside the cemetery, the police station, but we will go inside.
Brad, stop! T!
Oh no. Brad.
Come on, man. Not you too.
It's already a zombie, of course.
Sorry.
This is how Marvin got infected. He's bitten from brats.
Shit, it's locked.
Oh shit.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Oh, ugly fucker.
Come get some.
Okay.
Still worth it to him, then Bard's in the Star's office. Find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought that this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
You too. I will be careful. Don't worry about it. Will be not fair to using the Infinity Rocket Launcher, but if I have a big trouble, I will use it. So for now, using handgun, and anyway, I will try it. Only with the assault rifle. And it's good to save.
Star's ID to crack this open.
The ID is in Brat, of course. Should be in Brat. That's strange. because I'm in a nightmare mode, all the items will appear in different locations. They will be not in the same locations like in a standard, for sure. So that's why I can't find the ID in Brat. I should look somewhere else. Yeah. That's a problem.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for guard.
There's no ID for sure. It's in some of the rooms. Shit. That was a surprise. Fucking liquor.
PD welcome.
Crash grenade. That is the best against slickers. First to stun them and finish them off with assault rifle.
Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Surprise. Wow. Okay. Come on, get out of me. Sucker. There is a combination for this safe, but I still don't know this combination. I should find it. That is important. Still don't have this card to unlock all the boxes. And I don't have the key. It's okay, they're not cops anymore. This is a safe room.
That.
I remember the code here, yeah, CAP. Yes, I shouldn't open this.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
Yeah. I remember the Scott. Got the score, but anyway, we'll come back. Bastards. Another one. Fuck. You fucking... What? Another one. You sucker.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number.
Fuck. This zombie regenerates. Shit. Lot of enemies. Too many. For this tiny corridor.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Did you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
and figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Yes, this is what I'm gonna do. Large grenade, important. I still don't have this card, but anyway. I have rocket launcher, so no worries. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Oh, shit. What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Now we play again with Joe. Subway tunnels.
Am I the only one who made it?
Yes, for sure, we're the only one who made it.
Damn it, you guys, I'm out of range.
I will combine some of the explosive. Try to be Nemesis without the rocket launcher, because of course it would be easy to beat him. Even a nightmare what still would be easy. Flame rounds 14. Take it easy. Oh, plenty of enemies. More than usual here. Enemies. Enough with the shotgun. Oh, more? Okay.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Still alive, yes. Unfortunately, he can't swim.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Surprise! Run! Okay. You sucker. That was not good. The sucker is stronger than ever. No nightmare mode. You suck. You suck. I told you, you suck. I told you. Run, run, run. Don't worry. Shit. Oh. Bastard. Oh, that's all?
Right,
that's all? Oh.
Stop it!
Stop it, yes. More, more flame rounds, more. Yeah, he likes flame rounds in the cat. Sucker.
Carlos, you still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Even nightmare mode can beat your ass. Just with the grenade launcher. Sucker. Lot of stuff. Oh. I can't afford to waste ammo, so I have a lot of ammo. Mine rounds. Plenty. Nothing more. Ouch. That was bad, really bad. Infection. You sucker.
You've done me a big favor.
You're really enjoying this, right? Roughly half day later. To be honest, if it's half day infected, she will be already dead. But
God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Barr can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Memorial Hospital.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Yes.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Yes, Carlos. She will be okay.
Thank you.
Oh, you sucker. Fucking... What is this creepy sound? Much. It should be his voice, Dr. Bart, so you can enter. Hasta la vista. This hospital is really creepy. The atmosphere in Resident Evil 3 is really great. The sounds. Especially the sounds. Yes. Sucker from where you appear. Still alive. magnetic key. Poof. Hospital map. I need this. Oh, liquor. Shit. Behind me, of course, as usual. Oh, no head anymore, yes. Combination for this safe. Here's the key. Sucker. I should go in this room, in the staff room. Unlock the door. Too easy. You? No. What? You scare me. I forgot for it. Now we have ID card. Boom. Rocket launcher is real fun. Nurse's station. I should go there. Easy. Oh my gosh. I don't want to be in this place. Boo. Shit. Wish I can kill them from here. This I can try. It'll be too good to be true. This is for... It's not for me. Find the tape. This is for the assault rifle upgrade. Easy peasy. Should have something else here. There you go.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree.
Bard.
He's dead, of course.
Bard's dead. He's been shot. I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Yeah.
Got you all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
He's here, don't worry.
fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Sorry. Yes, from here.
What the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
And that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Sit tight. I got this.
Yeah, you got this. You're a one-man army, right?
Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Because of the rocket launcher.
Try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Okay, now the fun shit. Thank you.
What the? It's fun. No. Fuck. That was not good at all. Phew. Boom. That's all. Boom.
Maxine's a real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time. Ballsy motherfucker.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Oh, thank God you're okay.
good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
Sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, you crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Yeah, he is professional.
Right.
If the rocket launcher is professional.
Storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
I need to bring the lockpick. Welcome. And bye.
think I can squeeze by.
Yeah, you can, but let's first check what is there. Magamo, that's good.
No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
Maybe because it's secret. Umbrella hides everything so well.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Yeah, I like this mine rounds. Appear behind me. Usually in the norm standard mode appear front. Nobody. More? Oh shit. Didn't explain that. Oh. Good. So everybody at once. I see. Come on.
This way. We'll fight in the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Nope.
Tyrell!
Yeah.
Man.
He's done.
No.
No. Oh.
I will combine now this part of the Magnum. Make the Magnum stronger. More power, firepower.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
That's true.
I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
Override key successfully generated.
Now must go to the dome. The first floor, where is the lab? For sure.
Ancient sample. I'll definitely need this for Maxine. This must be what powers it.
Yeah, we're almost in the end, fine to make the vaccine. Sorry.
An adjuvant suit.
Must combine this too. And vaccine base is ready.
These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Oh, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Four. My gosh. How many? Too many. One, two, three, four, five. Five at once, my gosh. Not at once, but almost. That was intense. A nightmare only on the normal standard mode is only two appear here. use only the grenade launcher and the magnum. For the boss battle. At last.
Finding taxi.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Of course, again you. Oh, it's you. Possible. Get up, of course. Forward, 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 come on, come on. ready for a battle. No.
Oh, what do we have
here? Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
We don't care.
I don't think wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Good.
Yeah, agreed, because don't have a choice, of course. Fucking sucker. Oh shit.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
No battle. Shit. The fuck? Ah, shit.
Now, rip that fuck apart.
This is what I'm trying to do, right? Ah, fuck. Die, motherfucker.
Train. Use it to climb up.
One. Come on.
I use the Magnum, not this handgun. Whew. Was intense. Mush.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Nikolai? Where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You didn't mind. I like it. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Cooldown in progress.
Ugly motherfucker.
Damn, it needs power. Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Can you get up? Nightmare mode. Just hit me 3 times in a row until I even can move. Fucking sucker. Fuck. Come on! Fucking sucker. Battle bit tough bit battle. Kill me really fast. My nightmare mode is this final boss is really hard.
Give me the vaccine, you
rocket launcher. Come on. Come on. Ah, so fast. Walk up.
I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
Oof. No. Nah. Shit. Come on.
One power source remaining.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up?
No. No. Oof. Come on, faster. Come on. Die, motherfucker. Ooh.
Good riddance.
not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my duty. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Subscribe and like, and we will make much more videos for really good games. Bye.